Example 5.12. So if y is equal to 4x plus c is a tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to 9, find the c value. So this one the straight line, this one the circle. The tangent equation of circle at the point x1 comma y1 that is equal to the condition of c square that is equal to a into root of 1 plus m square. So that is the condition of tangent, circle and straight line. Okay, now first of all, the given values x square plus y square that is equal to 9. This one circle, given circle. Okay, next and line. So line y is equal to 4x plus c. Y is equal to 4x plus c. So the condition of since the condition for condition for the line y is equal to mx plus c to the circle to the tangent to circle x square plus y square that is equal to a square is c square that is equal to a into root of c square that is equal to c that is equal to, okay, so normally c square that is equal to a square into 1 plus m square, that is c is equal to plus or minus a into root of 1 plus m square. That is the condition of the tangent and tangent of straight line and curve. Okay. So next c. C that is equal to plus or minus a root of 1 plus m square. Next a. A is a radius of the circle. So radius means the given values. The given values is x square plus y square is equal to 9. So this one is going to a square is equal to 9. Next 9. A is equal to 3. Okay, a is equal to 3. Next, y is equal to mx plus c. That is called the y is equal to 4x plus c. Now, m is equal to 4. So, therefore, c that is equal to plus or minus 3 into root of 1 plus 4 the whole square. So, that is equal to 3 plus or minus 3 into this one root of 1 plus 16 is equal to plus or minus into 3 into root of 17, that is called the c. So therefore c is equal to plus or minus 3 into 17. That's all the answer. Okay.